My name is Sonali, and today I am filming a room tour video for you guys. I'm so excited to be finally showing you guys the President's Suite here at Kappa Delta at the University of Central Florida. So my roommate and I are both on council, and she is the president and I'm the VP Public Relations. So we do live in the President's Suite, which is a tad bit bigger than all the other rooms, so it's a bit different from my last year's room tour video, but if you guys want to check that out, then I'll link it down below. So first, I just wanted to start off with an overview of the whole entire President's Suite. If you watched my previous sorority house room tour, you can probably tell that this room is a little bit larger. It is actually the largest in this house because it is the President's Suite. So this year I have a built-in closet. Last year I had a closet that kind of popped off the wall, if that makes sense. You can watch the old video to see it. It's definitely a lot bigger. Over by my closet, I hung up a little hook to hang up all my purses. I definitely need to store some of these away because I'm not using all of them at this time. I'm gonna warn you guys, my closet is not the most organized, so don't judge, but here it is. Last year I had this little memory wall, so I have a bunch of stickers, photo booths, pictures, little notes. I think it's just so cute to look at every single day when I'm picking out my outfit. Like I said, my closet is definitely not as organized as I would have loved it to be, but this is what we're working with today. So over on this side of the door, I have a jewelry hanger in the back, and then on top of it, I just put some of my new clothes that I want to take pictures in so that I know to photograph them. And then as you can see, there's a jewelry hanger behind there. So up here is all the miscellaneous stuff. I have my art box, some Tide Pod, all of my extra makeup, and some other things. And then I do have this shoe rack over here as well. So back in there, I store all my tripods, my ring light, and then over here is all my bigger bags. So my book bag, my tote, some of my handbags, and that is it of my closet. So right by my closet is the bathroom door, which we will get into later on. And then I have this floor length mirror, which was actually black in my previous apartments, but I just spray painted it white. So when we come down to the floor, you can see my charging station. As you guys know, I always have my camera in my hand. So whether it's my DSLR or my Sony A5100 or my stabilizer, everything always has to stay charged. So I have a bunch of backup batteries always being charged. So now for the best part of my room, my bed. I love it. I love how it has been decorated this year. When Ryan, my boyfriend, was moving me in, we definitely made a lot of Chip and Joanna references because it definitely just gave us fixer-upper vibes. So my boyfriend, who is pictured right here, made these shelves. I found these beauties on Pinterest, and luckily his grandpa has like a whole wood shop in his house, so he was able to make them for me. It was actually pretty simple. We got the wood from Home Depot and the rope as well. We cut the wood and then just drilled a few holes in them and then tied the rope into them. The hardest part might have just been getting them to be even because as you can see, they're not like super straight. But honestly, we only used our phone's leveler, so it's pretty good for just using that. All of these knickknack type things I got at Home, the store, and they're actually pretty affordable. I mean, it does add up, but overall it definitely doesn't break the bank. So moving on to my bed, I got this blanket from At Home as well. It was around $60, but I've definitely got my use out of it. It is so soft and it's the best throw blanket ever. I feel like I always go for just a plain white comforter. So many people have asked me if I got these pillows from Anthropologie, and the answer is no, I actually got them from Target. And then this arm pillow back here, I got from Bed Bath & Beyond. Moving on to the headboard. Me and my boyfriend made these about a year ago when I first moved into my sorority house, and they were originally painted and stained gray. But this year we decided to restain them this dark brown, which I love, and it definitely goes better with the room. I felt that the gray was a little bit fake, but this is definitely like farmhouse vibes. The lights I found at Target, and then the wooden beads were actually pretty much my whole inspiration for this room. I got these at Hobby Lobby. They were about $18. So moving on to my desk, this is pretty much what's on it 24/7. Back here, we have my hydro flask. I always have to have it on me. Like, I literally never leave anywhere without that. I don't even drink that much water, but I feel like if I don't bring it with me, I freak out. Right beside it is this sleeping mist I got at TJ Maxx. It smells like cotton and it smells so good, especially when you're trying to go to sleep. Then I have some everyday jewelry, and I also have every freaking chapstick and ointment and lip mask that you could ever dream of. My newest obsession is this Laneige sleeping mask right here, and then I also use the EOS balms. I'm pretty sure I talked about this remote in my last room tour, but basically I have a little adapter for an outlet which you can plug in your lights to, and then this remote makes it easier at night to turn on and off. So my lights on my headboard are connected to this. As you can tell, I'm a big Apple fan. I'm definitely that girl that watches their keynote right when it starts. The last thing on my desk is this brass lamp, which I got from Target. All right, so moving on to my favorite part of this room is this beautiful gallery wall. Most people's favorite part of their room is their bed, but I don't know, I just love how this turned out. So majority of the stuff on this wall I got from At Home. And some of the stuff Ryan or Ryan's family made me. So let's just go through each one individually. So starting with this star, I got this at home. It just has that cool industrial look. And then this little macrame hanging thing I got from At Home. This little rose jar thing I got from At Home. And we definitely need to put a new flower in there because that's dead. This is Tiffany's gavel. She is the president of our chapter and she uses that every Sunday. Right below here, we have this note board. So we just put some letters that we received and some notes. This barrel mirror is from Hobby Lobby and I thought it was so cool. I thought it matched the vibe so well. Right up here, we have this fake hanging succulent, which is from At Home. This letter board is from Hobby Lobby, I'm pretty sure. My boyfriend Ryan actually made this hanging planter. We have two in our room and one is on this wall. And my boyfriend's family made me this star and I think it is just the trendiest and coolest piece in my room. I'm obsessed with it. And then to fill up our gallery wall, we just put some quotes from our sorority ritual. So one says, "For a greater and better Kappa Delta." And then the other one says, "All my love and AOT." So I wanted to do a quick overview of Tiffany's side. There is a window right there. We have our mini fridge in the corner. She has the same theme as me. So Ryan made her the shelves and then we had the same headboard as last year. We put the other wooden planter right here. And if you watched my other room tour video, you'd probably recognize this cubby bin type thing. We got this from Target. Right next to the cubbies is her closet. And she has this cute little robe that has Kappa Delta President on it, which is so cool. Then in between our closets, we have our door. In our entryway, I have this little DIY I made last year. And then that mirror is also from At Home. So I did want to share our view from our room because it is actually stunning. So our view is our courtyard of the sorority house. And then usually every night we can watch the sunset right above the roof. The skies are always a beautiful blue here in Orlando. So now it is time to check out the bathrooms. These actually just got recently renovated about 2 years ago. So I've been lucky enough to live in the house with these new bathrooms. We have this amazing granite countertop. And we actually have two sinks. The old bathrooms just had one, and then we have these drawers and cabinets down here. Now it's time to check out the best part of the bathrooms, which is the shower. It is just like a hotel, it's amazing. Comment down below which side and corner you think I have by the products. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed finally seeing my senior room tour. I'm writing up a blog post about my room, so if you guys are interested in reading that and seeing more pictures, then the link will be in the description box below. So I will see y'all in my next video. Bye!